Hello, today is December 15th, 2016. It's a time of year when normally I communicate with all of you regarding a holiday message. This year has been unusual in many circumstances, and as I have struggled to prepare a message, I have been forced to reflect on the circumstances over the course of the last 12 months. Both here in our own agency and nationally, we have experienced a change. Circumstances that I think many of us never believed would occur have occurred, and they seem to be occurring on a more frequent basis. As I've reflected, I have begun to understand that the circumstances nationally and here in our own agency have had a greater effect on me than I would have imagined. This past year, I have found myself on a regular basis being unable to fully engage in ways that I had hoped to. I feel often very distant and very affected emotionally. I hope that as we move into the new year that I am able to address those feelings and move in a more positive direction. After all, isn't that what a new year is supposed to do? Is allow us to reflect on the past but also strive for new and improved opportunities. As we prepare for next year, though, I don't want to lose sight of what we as an agency, a collective family, have gone through. It's for that reason that I would like to take just a moment and reflect on the issues and incidents that affected all of us in 2016.
Once again, good evening, everybody. I'm Keith McCord, along with Ashley Kuish. We continue to follow the death of Unified Police Officer Doug Barney tonight and all the circumstances leading up to his final moment.
All units, it's with deep regret that we inform you of the passing of one of our own, Officer Doug Barney, who was killed in the line of duty today. He was treated at the hospital and unfortunately was pronounced deceased at 1312 hours. Officer John Ritchie was injured during this event, and his condition is improving. No other members were physically injured. Doug and his wife are longtime members of UPD, and our thoughts and prayers go out to them and their family. On behalf of Sheriff James Winder and the Unified Police Department, we extend our deepest sympathies to the Barney and Ritchie families and all who are affected by this tragedy. Please be safe and diligent in the performance of your duty. Salt Lake clears at 1428.
His girl, he was her boyfriend. She'll be his wife and make him her husband. A surprise on the way, any day, one healthy little giggling, dribbling baby. Wise men came, three made their way to shower him with love while he lay in the hay. Shower him with love, 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 love was all around. Not very much of his childhood was known. Kept his mother Mary worried, always out on his own. He met another Mary who, for a reasonable fee, less than reputable, was known to be his heart for love, 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 love. Was nailed to his tree. He said, oh, daddy, oh, I can see how it all soon will be. I came to shed a little light on this darkening sea. Instead, I fear I've spilled the blood of my children all around. Oh, the blood of my children all around. Oh, the blood of our children. told, so the story goes. The people here knew were less than golden hearted gamblers and robbers, drinkers and jokers, all soul searchers. Insisted he soon would be, for his deviations taken into custody by the authorities. Lesson.
I hope that people understand that our presence here today is a representation of our community ethos. The officers that come here today have sworn an oath to protect their communities and represent their communities. And this is no finer representation than attending the funeral of one of their own. Whether it's here or whether it's in another county or whether it's in another state, it is critical that the citizens of this county and our communities recognize that we're there to support law enforcement and the concepts that we uphold.
Aldo, a canine with the Unified Police Department, was shot by a man during a standoff in Mill Creek.
Wine and dream it will be the blood of our children, the blood of our children pouring down, the blood of our children's all around.
Police say Officer Brotherson was hit and killed trying to stop a stolen car early this morning as three suspects sped away.
Utah Highway Patrol trooper says Trooper Eric Ellsworth died this morning, nearly 5 days after being hit by a car in Box Elder County.
As you can see, the last year was extremely difficult in a number of ways. So the question is, what does it all mean? I'm certainly not going to stand here and suggest that I have all the answers. What I can do is reflect from a personal perspective on what I have taken from the last year's events, and that is this. Sacrifice is a term that we often use but little understand. We are at a time of celebration of sacrifice. The season itself, Christmas, is predicated on the idea that in the Christian ethos that there was an ultimate sacrifice that allowed us all to begin again. Whether you embrace that ethos directly, one can't help but understand that life is in large measure difficult, and one has to take a measure of solace with the fact that it has meaning, that all that we do is not forgotten or not for nothing. And I believe it is not. All that we have sacrificed over this past year and beyond does have great meaning. The work we do epitomizes this concept. We sacrifice so others can go on. We give so that our community can be stronger and safer. Everybody we deal with, whether it is those that try and harm us, those that are in our facilities, those that we deal with on a daily basis that may be less fortunate than us, improve our circumstance when we improve theirs. This is a season of giving, not of getting. We must remember that always. Whatever we give in life comes back to us tenfold, but we have to understand that that gift comes later. I know this is a heavy message for Christmas, But I do think it's important that we all reflect on the true meaning of this season and also look forward to the next year where we can continue to make the contributions and, I pray not, but perhaps even more sacrifice in the betterment of our community. Thank you for all you do, and on behalf of my family, I wish you and yours a very Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year.